last night, person I shared the room with, don't embarrass him by saying it, snored like an elephant. That was the dodgy car I had, which was circulating my stomach all night. Those two things combined, along with zero sleep, means that this is hard. So, but welcome to my day in the life of. It's me, a sweaty Josh, looking very sweaty. And I guess Tom Barnes is going to film me running around here, but just got to wait for me to get my breath back. That's it. As you know, this is my day in the life of. Sort of a big deal. We're in London, Brixton Academy. You've already seen me run around on a treadmill, and today you're going to see us play my favourite venue, which I guess is why I asked for this to be my day in the life of. Before that, we're going to head over to MTV, do some shit there, which Tom's going to come and film. It'll be awesome. And then you'll just see madness ensue. At MTV or
Studio 73.
Everyone's in an immaculate mood. Welcome to my day in the life, I suppose. What I have to do sometimes. Film shit.
I'm so excited to box in the bunk.
Me too. I can't wait to roll around on a big old bed. Anyway, that's life sometimes, Tom. Sometimes you get dealt a shitty hand. And this morning, we got dealt the shittiest of hands. Max and Chris have a loving life, no?
Probably an hour long shower is what they're taking.
Dicks.
While we haven't showered.
So we managed to find this little room and have it. And yeah, it's warming up, so this is a bit what we're doing, a bit of the old. coming to the end of a day in the life of Josh Franceschi. Thank you for joining me. We are now about to grace the stage, thank you sir, from Brixton Academy for one, two, off. I guess our fourth, no, our third time, fourth will be tomorrow. And hopefully it's going to be good. I'm sure it will be. Thanks for watching. Tom's going to be filming just me for the whole set. Isn't he, Tom? Alright, and that's that. Thinking, wow, I wonder one day if our band will ever play here.